Did you know, in the 1980s, Pablo Escobar's Medellin cartel was spending $2,500 a month on rubber bands just to hold all their cash?